Welcome in the first part of the course, LinkedIn Ads Strategic Insights. I'm super excited for you to be here, and I'm just going to walk you through the first step into getting all the strategic insights you need in order to run successful campaigns. So walking through the first class, basically, I want to walk you through the three-sided LinkedIn strategy. So I just want you to think that if you want to grow your business on LinkedIn, there's actually three big, pillars that you need to think about when it comes to growing on LinkedIn. Now, the first pillar is basically inbound marketing. Inbound marketing is everything that happens organically. That means that you're not running ads, you're not paying the platform. You're basically creating content on the platform. Now, in inbound, you can divide into two parts. You can do inbound through your company page, so your LinkedIn company page where you're posting relevant content, but also on your personal profiles. So that means that your CEO, yourself, your team members are posting content from their personal profiles. Now, 2020, you'll probably see that if you post something on your personal profile, you'll get a lot more reach, a lot more reactions than if you put it on your company page. And it's a very simple solution or simple conclusion there that if you scroll to your LinkedIn, see how many people you actually see on your LinkedIn feed or see how many companies you're actually seeing on your LinkedIn company feed. And it's going to be very clear that it's all people driven. So this is, if you think about inbound, the two ways you can grow from an inbound perspective. Now, when you look at the second pillar, you'll talk about outbound. Now, outbound is really about how do I connect with people, meaning that you're going to do outbound from personal profiles to other people, so to your personas, to the people that you want to reach to do business with. And there's this mostly where you just have your sales team reaching out to relevant people, to targeted accounts or anything like that. That's where outbound comes into play. Now, if you look at the third pillar, and the third pillar is what the course is all about. The third pillar is really LinkedIn ads. It's really about spending money on LinkedIn to attract new customers. So this is actually nothing to do with inbound or outbound. The only overlap you would see is in an inbound perspective, you have your company page, but that has actually nothing to do with these things. So in a PPC or LinkedIn ads perspective, this is the third pillar that we're actually going to be focusing on. But if you look at it, or if somebody asks you like, hey, how do I grow business on LinkedIn, you can actually show them these three pillars. Now, from a timing perspective, I would say, you would start with outbound because of the simple reason that it's very quick. You set up a campaign today, you have response tomorrow, basically, and it doesn't cost you anything. You don't have to set up a lot of things. You don't have to have a lot of content to get started. Now, inbound there is more of a long-term strategy. You start just like, I would say, like SEO, search engine optimization. You think about it from a long perspective. I've been posting for about 2 to 3 years already on LinkedIn, and it's something that gradually builds up just like an SEO perspective. So it's a more of a long-term strategy. Now, PPC is a little bit in the middle. You have to spend money, but you also get quick I wouldn't say quick results, but quick feedback, meaning that you can see if people are interested with your content, not interested in your content, if people are converting. So you see all the metrics. So you have a very quick way of seeing if the channel is working for you. So it's more of a middle to long-term strategy. Where the interesting part from PPC, it's mostly within the marketing team. So PPC is mostly run through the marketing team. And then of course it overlaps. Once a lead comes in, it overlaps with your sales team, but it's mostly marketing driven. Now, outbound is mostly driven by sales departments. In the sales department, they have, the salespeople, they are reaching out to relevant people. And that is mostly supported by the marketing department. So there's a very different philosophy there. In the inbound perspective, it's almost the same thing. So depending on who's posting, basically, and most of the time, if you look at content strategies on LinkedIn, you'll see that they post on the company page. That's where marketing, that's very marketing driven. There's no sales involvement there. But if you look at it from an inbound perspective and you're posting content in regards of your salespersons, there's a nice overlap between these two. So if you look at inbound, it's mostly sales and marketing together. Outbound is mostly sales driven and marketing supporting it. And then PPC is really about a marketing department running ads, and it only gets to sales whenever like a lead converts or anything happens there. But just to stress out that all these things, you can't start with all these things unless you have a proper B2B marketing strategy. If you, just an example, if you're going to do an outbound campaign, you're going to say, okay, you know what, I want to reach out to the right persons. And the right person, that's a question already. Who's the right person? Which market segment are we going after? Are we going after the pharmaceutical sector? And within the pharmaceutical sector, who's like the people we need to reach for, you know, to sell our product or just to get the first touch base? So just to make sure that before you run any of these PPC, inbound, outbound, you need to have a clear B2B marketing strategy, or at least the guidelines, so that you can go and test and validate basically. Because without a proper B2B marketing strategy, I wouldn't even suggest getting there, because it's just starting without actually having a clear sight. And that's not going to work for you. You're just going to be wasting a lot of budget in a PPC point of view, or just a lot of budget inside to, you know, on people that are doing inbound or outbound, but without clear results basically. So before you start any of these, make sure to have a clear B2B marketing strategy. And now that you know there's three great pillars, we're going to focus on, you know, the PPC pillar, where we're just going to focus on how do we get our ads to run properly. See you in the next course.